comes Smitty. And they're off. Out in front is the 5, followed by the 1, 7, 6, 3. 4, 8, and 2. Into the far turn they go. There's a pile up, and now the 7 takes the advantage of the pile up and takes over, followed by the 5, 6, and 4. Racing through the home stretch now is a cavalcade, and now the 3, and now the 3. Coach Tumbler will take advantage of the pile up and win race number 2.